The elderly are one of the most vulnerable age group for oral disease. They tend to have a worse oral health and more missing teeth.
I'm working on using the AI to monitor the gum health and also the clearness, as well as using AI to design the replacement of a missing teeth. With the AI, the elderly patient, they don't need to travel to see their dentist, and then they can use the smartphone, they can see their teeth, whether their gum is healthy or not. AI actually is using the computer to learn the decision from a trained dentist so that the AI can perform the same action or even better action to do the clinical works. So we need a very good data set to train the AI. We need to have a very robust clinical inclusion and exclusion criteria to include the data for training the computer.
AI is becoming important because it can automate many tasks which cannot be done before. We are looking at the intraoral photos collected from the Hong Kong U dentistry. We use this to train the new nervous system to automatically detect the heavy patch and the diseased patch for the gum, imitating an expert dentist's diagnosis. Finally, we will come out a colored label. It will be combined with the original input photo showing you the health of the gum.
This is the results of our AI detected gum inflammation. The yellow color is the questionable area and the red color is the inflamed gum area. The green color represents the healthy gum.
We can see that our elderly in the community, they have a lot of gum inflammation. I think we might provide more outreach and also knowledge exchange service to them to improve their oral health in the long run.
This is the elderly center we operate in Sakit Mei. We collaborate with Hong Kong U to do dental outreach in this location. Today, we have 60 elderly residents from the public housing estate nearby who have come for dental checkup.
With part of this community project, we provide AI-assist photo to tell them personalized advice on how they clean their teeth well and how to improve their oral health.
我哋咧頭先影咗相之後咧，個電腦咧就幫你分析咗，其實發覺你呢度啲牙肉咧其實都有啲發炎啊，你就要有一個牙縫刷嘅，你要每一個位都要清潔翻佢。
At the beginning, she believed that her teeth are good. And then when we show her her AI photo, she is a little bit surprised. But we told her that with correct toothbrushing, she can improve her situation. We want to know whether our elderly are able to understand our procedure and whether they can interpret what we are showing in our photo. In general, their feedback are very good.
We start our collaboration with Hong Kong U in 2018. And we are very pleased to collaborate with them again. The AI tool will be beneficial to the elderly for early detection of their gum disease and regular monitoring of their dental condition.
Knowledge exchange is important so we can bring our research impact to benefit our society, particularly for the elderly.
Hong Kong is a very developed society. We have good wireless coverage. Everyone has a good smartphone. So I expect to see this kind of technology be widely adopted in Hong Kong in the future.
Knowledge exchange is that the Hong Kong dentistry can give us high quality data and also the labeling. We can further enhance the current AI system algorithm to the next level.
The tooth designing AI will study the rest of the teeth in the mouth. They will find the hidden patterns in there and then determine what the original tooth looks like. The AI will generate a false tooth that looks just like the original one. Supposedly, we can just put it in the patient's mouth without much adjustment.
In the future, we can see that artificial intelligence can be applied to many other areas of the medical field.
We hope that using the AI to reduce the labor cost so that we can reduce expansion in the medical and also the dental surface. And then we can allocate the limited resources to those who are really at risk and need those resources.